Say calling from Atlanta, say he miss me. Well, well, well. Get some medicine and private out to get me. Expect this to be a long cold winter. You fuck with a stone cold sinner.
Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new and watching me, hey girl, my name is Nika, and if you're coming back, hey sis. So you see the title, you see what's going on. I am relaunching my cosmetics line. If you go back a few videos, I used to have a lash line, and now I'm taking that and making it a whole cosmetics line. So yes, this is the photo shoot for Nika Nack Beauty Cosmetics. Y'all know I do makeup. Y'all know I just love makeup so much. So yeah, this is the vlog for that. So today is Saturday. My shoot is actually on the 23rd, which is a Sunday. I have to show you guys the products. But right now, I just got back home from... I went to go get some makeup. That's why my face looked kind of, you know, weird. Because I was at Macy's and I got some makeup that I'm going to be trying on because I got a new color. And I tried this foundation before, but it's just in a different color, so I'm going to try that. I'm gonna wash all this crap off my face. Last night I got my hair done by my friend Jada, and she did her big one. Yes, period. But yeah guys, I have to show y'all the makeup. So I'm launching, y'all know I'm such a lip gloss girl. I'm a lip gloss girl. I'm a lashes girl. So I'll show y'all the products I'm going to be launching for my first launch. I'll also show y'all the outfits me and the girls are going to wear. And yeah, I will talk to y'all a little bit later. Okay, y'all. So I literally just got the fuck home from doing all my last minute, my hair was stuck in my shirt. Doing all my last minute errands. I'm so freaking tired. I just finished all my errands that I needed to do before the shoot tomorrow. I just got like a little, I'm trying to say, y'all gotta excuse me, I'm so freaking tired. I've been up since early this morning, and it's literally like 11 o'clock at night, and I'm just gonna get home. So I'll just show y'all what I got. I end up going to JJ's and getting some wings and just some lemonade for tomorrow. I got like a tablecloth, some cups, napkins, plates for tomorrow, you know, nothing too crazy. So yeah, I got this little cute little tablecloth, this pink, and cups and plates, and then the chickens in there and the drinks in our head ass. But yeah, just something light, nothing too okay crazy. Y'all, so today is Sunday, which is shoot day for Nika Nack Cosmetics, and I just finished my hair and makeup. Cute. I did like a soft glam, a little eyeshadow today. Normally I don't wear eyeshadow. Right now it's 10:30 and everybody is going to be meeting up here at 12 o'clock. Shoot is at 2 and I'm hella excited. So I'm actually about to put on my clothes, so I'll show y'all what the jumpsuits look like that everybody is going to be wearing. Super cute. And yeah, I'll talk to y'all in a minute.
That whole last week.
Caprice.
What was she doing?
Little Christian. Andrea. Oh, Cassidy. It's a body for me, baby. Jen. Period. Andrea, Caprice, what you got there?
I got Nika Nack Beauty and sex appeal.
Period.
I pulled up some poses for y'all to see sometimes easier for you to see what you're doing, like, you know, reference it to.
This is a video.
Cute.
I want your face to be directly straight.
Okay, so let me be straight.
Yeah. Beautiful. Yeah, and you gotta move your hair up the hair for it. Yeah, I like how you're looking in that direction. So what you're gonna do is not look straight, but kind of like you're looking at the light. Yeah, and that's what you're gonna do.
Okay, y'all, so it is, what today is, Monday, which is the next day. Well, y'all know the shoot was yesterday, and literally we had such a good time. It was so freaking fun. I really can't wait to see the pictures. We just had such a good time. It was really, really fun. And if y'all want to see some more like behind the scenes of the shoot, that'll be on my Instagram. I actually posted a reel on my main page, and I'm just excited. Y'all know my website officially goes live February 20th. So yeah, if y'all see, well, I have not shown y'all the product. Let me show y'all the products that I'm going to be selling, starting off with my first line. So let's grab them. Actually, okay, so I'm gonna have to put y'all down real quick. It's the angle of me holding this phone, so I'm gonna put y'all like right here. Perfect. So y'all know when I first started my cosmetics line, I was just doing lashes, so you know we had to run it back with the lashes. Nika Nat Cosmetics, super cute. I also have a lip gloss. This is like my signature. Ooh, what the fuck? Wow. Oh god. And Sex Appeal. This is actually my personal one, so I'm gonna keep that for me. I also have lip liners. I'll let y'all see what that's looking like. This color is in chocolate. Okay, y'all, I know I didn't finish showing y'all the products, but I'm literally so freaking sleepy. So this is basically it for the vlog. I'm actually about to take a nap, but I hope you guys enjoy. Y'all know all my social media will be down in the description. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your bell. Turn on the bell so you can be notified every time I post a video. And I will see y'all in my next video.